celebration this morning in Santa Monica will mark the 125th anniversary of the Ferris Wheel. This first Ferris Wheel debuted on this day in 1893 at the Chicago World's Fair. It was America's answer to the Eiffel Tower. The Pacific Ferris Wheel opened on the Santa Monica Pier in 1996 to commemorate the historic day. There are free Ferris Wheel rides, light shows, and other entertainment as well.